back up. Oh, my chat froze. Okay. Hang on. Let me refresh this real fast. What did I miss? Ah, okay. I'm gonna have to finish this quickly because apparently dinner is done. Yeah, I was like, I should have another hour, but no. Someone made dinner at 5 o'clock. I'm gonna divide this down center, and this lower part. Hi, fish! Ooh, 8 hours. Yikes. I'm doing pretty good. Just trying to finish up because I'm late to dinner. So normally I put purple underneath things, but I think this time I might do a pink. Because of like that look nice with the blue. Oh, it's this shade of blue. Let me blend this all out real quick then. Lightly do a plum purple. I said pink, but it's pink enough. I don't know how, but my phone autocorrects the weirdest things. Like, I'll be typing something in, like, I'll hit something that's nowhere near what the thing wants me to spell or whatever. I'm like, okay. Interesting. What? I still want to figure out who sent the email to me, being like, you didn't vote in the 2016 election. Screw you. I'm like, yeah, I did it. You're right. Apparently they had enough information on me of seeing when I voted and but apparently not knowing how or my date of birth, so I was like, okay. I'm very curious of what results will do in my area specifically. I'm not gonna say why, but let's just say a lot of opinions clash where I am. People don't like my area. because of that. Okay. I blend this out a bit. I keep getting Charmin ads on the... I think it's on Twitch I get them. I'd say that's good enough, but yay, it's done. You know what time this will be, Fish? I'm gonna assume in the evening, but... Okay, yeah. I should be able to hang around. Assuming I finish at a decent time. Let's see if this works for Instagram. But I need to hurry up. Thank you for hanging around. Yeah, I'll see what time I want to stream tomorrow. Yeah, let me see if I can raid some real quick. Yeah, I'm just gonna end this here. Yeah, good night, everyone. Have a good evening, or whatever. I don't know. It's maybe 2 p.m. tomorrow. Alright, yeah. Bye!